Hello, tutorial shows you how to create daily shutdown timer to automatically shut down computer at certain time. Here is a steps, first, creating a batch file, and second, auto run batch file at certain time using task scheduler. Okay, let's start. First, we need to create a batch file. Open Notepad and type following commands. You can easily find all command meaning. Open CMD and type shutdown / and question mark. So, S means, shut down the computer. F, force running applications to close, without forewarning users. T, set the timeout period before shutdown. And with C, you can comment. Okay, name and save file as a batch format. Let's make another batch file to cancel shutdown. Now let's test it. Works fine. Now we need to cancel operation. Okay, we have a batch file. Now let's do second step, auto run batch file at certain time, using task scheduler. Go to control panel. And administrative tools. Task scheduler. Create a new task. Name it, and mark checkbox, run with highest privileges. Go to Actions tab. Click on New button and browse your batch file. Go to Triggers, and set time and day when you want to run your batch file. Okay, I set it daily, so every day my computer will shut down at 9:16 p.m. Works fine. We have successfully set shutdown timer to automatically shut down computer at certain time. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and get more great tips.